Going to take a live look right now at the International Convention Center, where the National Islamic Convention is going on. There are 20,000 people expected to attend Friday prayers here today. That begins in about 30 minutes' time. This is the largest and the longest-running Muslim convention in Canada. It's going to run through the weekend in Mississauga with the goal of building understanding and dispelling misconceptions about Islam.